I'm Nyx Nocturne. I'm a drag and burlesque performer, and I do a lot of gender play. I do a lot of looking at the dichotomy between delight and terror and discomfort and beauty and attraction. And my legacy figure is Gladys Bentley. She was a unbelievably talented singer, entertainer, pianist, and male impersonator in the Harlem Renaissance in the 20s and 30s of New York. She would sing raunchy, bawdy songs, things that were really shocking, and, you know, and create this space where people could be wild and let loose. And I feel like I carry on that legacy in a similar vein by doing things on stage that are wild and irreverent and shameless, and, you know, and looking at what people enjoy, what they think they like, what they think that they don't like, in a way that challenges them and forces an audience to really look at their desirability politics and wonder what it is really that they do and don't like for themselves. And maybe it's different than what they thought it was.